Select Disciplinary Measures. Click on Run. Select the time period and click Validate. Here you can see information about the employee that has been given a warning. The warning type, who gave the warning, and what the reason was. Check that all information is correct and compare it to your own management policy in the mission.